This demonstration is sort of a specialised mixer. I've got sort of an ear or a microphone for listening to different parts of of this image. Recording from different parts of the creature. Controlling the stochastic cloud of sound from not many events. It's to more events, or controlling the volume as well as the amount of events. And it's specialized as well. Okay. you can wind in the spatialization to be wide, a wide field or a narrow field. This one's just for testing some linear sort of trajectories of sound. So the horse has been steered off into the distance, and that showed that car before I started the camera. I can bring that, those footsteps back again towards those things. I've made that to work with multiple sounds, so this one's field of cicadas all coming gradually from over the right hand side. That they come from. Oh, that's that one. This one's just a simple 2 oscillator FM synthesizer, and just to test getting parameters from markers. This is an early one. So I'm changing the modulation frequency there. And it's specialized, like the others. Changing the feedback. Modulations proportional to the distance between the markers. Oops, that one. And this one's like a modular synthesizer, just more experimenting with getting the relationships between markers. So I'll just connect up one oscillator to an ear. So again, this is spatialized, and its amplitude is proportional to the distance it is from the oscillator. And I'll connect up the modulator to that oscillator. With any luck, if I can get the pattern to be recognized. With working with AR Toolkit, is tracking the markers. Okay, so I've got a connection there. And again, I can hook up another the idea of that one across. Oh, my God.